shall we call this man whose love has been?